Madalas nating sinasabi na ang mga bata ay bunga ng pagmamahal at mga munting anghel na ipinagpala sa atin ng may kapal. Kaya sa mga magulang, wala nang hahalaga pa sa kanila kundi ang kanilang mga anak, mga bituin sa kanilang buhay. Ngunit para maging kaaya-aya sila palagi, dapat mapanatili natin ang kanilang sigla at mabuting kalusugan. At kapag ganyan, kailangan na nila ng multivitamins.
So, multivitamins contains vitamins and minerals that is necessary for growth and development, proper function of the body, and boosting the immune system. So, in choosing the right multivitamins, you have to choose the multivitamins that containing the proper vitamins and minerals. It should contain first, vitamin C. Vitamin C will boost the immune system of the kid and also will take care of the skin and hair of the babies and kids. Next is zinc. Zinc is known to boost the immune system. Studies have shown that zinc will lessen the days of pneumonia in kids and also of diarrhea. And next, also containing folic acid. Folic acid is necessary for the proper RBC production or yung red blood cell ng blood. And next is lysine. Lysine will boost the appetite of the kids. Alam naman natin that a kid with a good appetite will have a good growth and also good activity. And next is the vitamin B complex. Vitamin B complex together with lysine can also boost the appetite. At the same time, it will help yung nerves natin so that hindi yung nangangalay, hindi lampa ang mga bata. And also, the next is the chlorella. So the chlorella will boost the height of the kid by rapid production of cells in the bones, so reaching the maximum height potential.
Mahalaga ang multivitamins sa bata at ang kakulangan nito sa katawan ay maaring magdulot ng di magandang kalabasan.
So if a kid will be deficient in any of these vitamins and minerals, unang-una, syempre, hindi lalaki ng tama. Pwedeng maging payat, mahina, at ano pang ano nun, implication pag payat ka at mahina. Mabubuli ka sa school, which is one of the common problem in our kids today.
At para maging sapat na ang multivitamins na kinakailangan ng inyong mga anak, dapat pumili ng isang food supplement na halos kompleto ang sangkap sa nutrients. Tulad na lang ng Biofit Plus.
So sa mga parents, I advise na choose the multivitamins that contains all the necessary vitamins and minerals. Hindi yung separate pa yung mga different vitamins and minerals. So you have to choose the multivitamins containing all the necessary vitamins and minerals with the right dose of the vitamins on its content.
This portion was brought to you by Biofit Plus.